Oh, hey there, fishes. How you doing? Oh, what am I doing right now? I'm currently reading a bird book, but it's the birds of South Africa? That's right, fishes. Craig and I are going to South Africa. Craig and I are currently in our tree to prep for Africa because when we go on safari, we have to be extra quiet and stealthy. See, you can't even see us. Camouflage. Anyway, we are actually going on safari. We're going to look for some animals. And then after the safari, we're going fishing in Mozambique. The biggest problem with this trip is that it's 2 weeks out of the country with no Wi-Fi. Not actually. In all reality, I'll be perfectly fine because I'm going to record a couple videos out there. You know, nature is neat. Adventures with nature. I'm really excited to go. But that means I have to get ready to leave. What does that mean? Yikes. I have to get my plants ready. I have to get my fishes ready. And I have to get packed. First up, we're going to take a look at the plants. And now looking at the plants, we realize that some of them look kind of rough. Anyway, I put them outside, so that's why they look rough, because Michigan weather right now is still going who knows where. After that, I made sure that they were watered enough, and since there's so much rain recently, I don't really need to water them, and hopefully they'll have more rain while I'm gone. If not, I'll always have my mama water them in case they need it. Then we went to the fish tank. As you can see, it's pretty dark in color. That's because of the driftwood, but it was time for a water change. Oh, by the way, these two are named Bagels and Cream, thanks to my TikTok friends. Yee yee. And this is what it looks like after the water change. Would you look at that? They are literally so stunning after this water change. All of them look so beautiful. I'm so happy with the way it turned out. This will be very good for them while I'm gone for my 2 weeks. We can see my family's favorite fish, which is that green one. He's called the Severum. And my favorite fish is Finn the angelfish. He's my oldest angelfish, and he's very, very beautiful. I was going to show you guys packing, but I think the packing videos are kind of boring. That might be my opinion, but I'm just not going to show you all that. And you guys will be able to see what I'm wearing when we get to Africa and we go on our safaris. Now for the actual prepping. I needed both of my cameras, my GoPro and my camera, to get the best footage that I could. And then I had to grab my shoes. However, I only could find one of them, so I hope the other one is found before I leave. And we're back where we started, fishes. This is the end of my journey, I guess. I am heading out to Africa tomorrow morning. I'm pretty nervous because I'm leaving my country and going to a new nation. But overall, I'm pretty excited because I might be able to see some wild animals and I'm gonna get some awesome footage, I'm hoping. So when I'm back, I'll let y'all know. I'm gonna miss you. Until next time. Bye, fishes.